Bolt, and deconstruct the wheelchair. So I'm first gonna start by putting the brakes on. And then I'm gonna remove the anti-tips from the back here. So there's a little metal button that you have to press and they slide off backwards. Awesome, so now I'm gonna go and do the footrest. So there is the lever you push and then you slide it towards you and then it pops off. I'll do the same to the other side. There, and now I'm gonna do the armrest. So the top piece slides off, and then the inside piece, there's a lever that you pull back, and then it also pops out from behind. And I'll do the other side. There's a lever under there too. So now what we're going to do is we're going to hold the wheelchair. So to do that, actually, you kind of insert in the middle and sort of pull the strap up on the seat. And we're next going to do the wheels. So we have to take the brakes off to get the wheels off. So those are done. And I'm just going to kind of tilt it to the side. I need to come over here, okay? So these wheels, there's a button in the center that you press, and then the wheel slides out. And then for the other side, you can put it down. That is it for taking it apart. So now we can put it back together. So, on the other side, set the wheels. Pop those back in the slots and make sure that it's pushed all the way in. And then it's gonna click in this side. Make sure those are clicked all the way in. Clean it up. Clean it in. Actually, put these back on for this step. Thank you, tips. And now we're going to open the wheelchair back up. So I'm gonna start using the handles a little bit, just to get it initially open. And then we're gonna put our kind of palms on the center. Be careful not to put them on the sides because they can pinch your hands. And then just fold it down. And then I think I'm gonna put the brakes back on for the next few steps. Okay, so we're gonna get the armrest. And same on the other side with the armrest. And And then put pounds or less, and we'll put those on.